going on, guys? We are back with episode 13, maybe 13 or 12. I don't know, one of those. And today we're just gonna be doing a quick capture quest. So before we go anywhere, let's see if I even have any money. Okay, we'll buy one of those. Okay, go in here. We're gonna need a ivy. And we're going to need a spider web. Okay, got spider web. Is that ivy down in the bottom? I think it is. And yes. Okay. So we combine our ivy with our spider web to make a net. And then we combine our net with our trap tool to make... Nice. Full trap. Alright, now I think we're ready to go. Today we're not going to be bringing that many supplies. Mainly because I don't really want to farm for them just to kill a Rathalos. So here's what we're gonna bring. So we have small barrel bombs, which are pretty much useless. Potion, one potion. 10 herbs, and that's pretty much it. Those are our only healing items. We might actually buy, 2 large barrels and make some. So, the way this game works, you have to actually have a certain amount of money to initiate quests. So, we're actually gonna have to sell a few things before we can even go on our mission. We will sell all of these monster bombs. Okay, cool. I think that should put us at enough money to be able to make this mission doable. Yep. No, we need 500! Oh my, and I'll actually show you that I'm not bullshitting you. Can't pay. Nope. It's crazy. Okay. Almost done. We're like 3 minutes into this video and we haven't even started the quest yet. We're off to a great start. We'll actually sell like 3 of these. Okay. Now we can go for sure. And we are going to be using flash bombs because this is just a capture quest. And we've done this mission already, so I'm not going to waste any time with it. Today is Sunday the 13th. And I go back to school tomorrow morning. Which is pretty awesome. I'm excited to go back. This will be my second year in college. And that's fun. Feels weird. Every year goes by, I get a little bit older, but I don't feel any older. But yeah, I'm taking, I think, 5 classes. So I have my math, my second English, 2 business classes, and a college success class that I was supposed to take my freshman year, but I didn't. So I'm just putting it in my schedule to get an extra credit. But yeah, it should be a fairly easy year other than math. But you know what? I'm pretty sure if I actually pay attention, I'll be able to pretty much do all of it, so. Alright, well, the Rathalos is not in Area 3, as usual. And we didn't bring any Psycho Serums. Oh, he's right here. Is he landing here? He is. If I could. Haha! It worked! Now, if I can only paintball him. That was pretty cool. I think he's gonna fly. Yeah, this is okay. He can fly away once. Oh, Now, I'm gonna try to break every break that he has. Ow. Yeah, I kinda pissed him off. I think we're using another flash bomb here. Maybe not. Maybe if he fireballs you. Oh, I didn't even make the bombs. Oh. We got one bomb. Alright, well, if we don't get to blow him up with the bomb, I'm not gonna be mad. It's just one bomb. Let's see if he'll run at us. Yeah. Okay, cool. The bullets went. That's what I wanted to do. I'm trying to get a specific piece from him. And I think I don't think he wants to wait. Or I don't think I can. Ow. He'd be so mad. Aha! Awesome. This is kind of cheap, but at the same time, it's like, break. Wow. That was weird. I don't know if you saw that, but it was pretty consistent with the damage that it was doing, and then it did, like, way more than I expected. It's okay, though. I'm not too worried that we died, because it actually lets me get back to camp. Quick enough to grab this. That was weird, though. That's never happened. I don't know if he was, like, stepped on my face or what. Well, anyways, we got another pitfall trap now. And that's I should have brought a Farcaster, and I wouldn't have had to do that, but I guess this works out. Because I think if I would have went back with a Farcaster, I would have waited till he started to limp, and then I would have had to come back, and then he would have already be healed, and it'd be a big thing. So this way it works out a little bit better. Still haven't got the card, but we're going to. I don't think he can break his feet, but yeah, I don't think so. I think it's just his wings, and aw, don't go to 9, dude. No, dude, no. Yeah. I figured. Oh, well, it's fine. But I'm pretty sure you can only break his wings, his face, and his tail. Okay, so when he goes blue, like, you probably already know this, but when he goes blue, he can't see you anymore. He's trying to heal. He thinks he sees me right now, but he doesn't. Now I got him. And I'm right in front of him. Oh, that would have been like an easy escape if I had evasion. Yeah, in the later games they added skills like that, but in these ones. Man, I'm taking a lot of damage here. Tail. It's not that serious, Rathalos. Okay, well, I figured he was ready to die. You know, I guess not. I think he's ready to leave though. No felvine or feline here. Which is pretty weird, they usually are. I know, weird angles. I really hate fighting in that area. I don't know who developed it. Man, they did a bad job. Like, everything else in this game, fantastic. That one area, though, absolutely horrible. I hope he's not leaving again. You see, I hate that so much. Like, as soon as I get there, he's ready to go. If you go back to 9, I'm gonna be pissed off. Seriously. This game is so stupid sometimes. It really, like, knows how to get under your skin and piss you off. God, it's so annoying. That's a lot of running to do. And he's just there in like 0.2 seconds. Just wanna cut the tail and then I'll be ready to finish this. But it's like. Don't you do it, dude. I'll be extra mad. I don't think he's gonna do it this time. Be able to hit him when he lands. Aha! Knew it. Ah. Got it. Shit. I think he's ready to go now. Yeah. Cool. Probably should have brought more rations, or like a load on steak or something, but it's cool. I think he's going straight to 5, instead of to 4, yeah. Oh, wow. See, I didn't know that was possible to actually be poisoned through that. But I guess you can be. It's something new for me, even. Alright, well, that was a quick quest. Not. Spent a lot of time chasing that guy, and that's how it usually is with Rathalos. That's why making this set was just so hard. Hopefully we'll get what we need from him to finish off the set, but if we don't, you know what, I'm fine with doing this off screen a bunch of times until we get the right piece. But yeah. Narrowing down these missions, and they're all the long ones, and that's why I've only been doing, you know, one mission per episode, is because there's really no, like, quests that involve, like, slaying anymore. It's all monster missions. It's no, like, kill this many of anything. No, it's just straight up kill bosses. And that's pretty much all 5-star quests are. I mean, there's one egg-carrying mission you have to do. It's like 3 eggs here. And it's not too hard at all. So we got a claw, webbing, tail, wyvern marrow, and some other stuff. That's pretty nice. So let's see if we got the item that we need to create the helmet. Now, I don't know if we did, but maybe we did. Alright, mosey on over here. Helm. No, we did not. Dang it. I guess that means more farming. Well, alright guys, thanks for watching. It's been Wrath. In the next episode, we're going to be doing one of these missions, or maybe none of them. Alright guys, thanks for watching, it's been Wrath, and I'll see you guys next time. Later. Yo!